line, David.
Yeah, getting offline, as we've seen from Felipe Massa.
Look, he's going to touch
him. Tonkat, he's broken his front wing. This is, it's like none of these guys know where their front wing is.
Oh,
right.
There's a surprise.
Thankfully, one of the areas in the tree was able to go down. It'll be interesting to see if Kobayashi's got any damage to the rear of his car.